So we're going to look at photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide into the stomach. Just please. Carbon dioxide into the stomach. It happens when it's bypassed. Carbon dioxide and water are both low energy. They're not energy in carbon dioxide and water. If you drink water all day, you're not going to get a lot of energy out of it. Okay? But what it produces is C6H12O6 glucose, which is high energy. Where does energy come from? Where does energy come from that makes this high energy? Where does energy come from? Look, this is high energy. This is low energy. Where does this get its energy from? Where does it get its energy? The light, that's why I've got that arrow there. The light is the energy that is absorbed by glucose. The chlorophyll is a pretty remarkable chemical which causes that to happen. You don't have to remember the symbols. If you can, that's good. But you do have to remember the equation. Carbon dioxide plus water is glucose plus oxygen. Glucose, very important substance. We eat glucose often.